Actual retail price, $2,885. Dakota?
Hi.
How you doing? I couldn't see your name. Sorry.
Yeah. Sorry,
yeah. So happy birthday.
Thank you.
You are a lucky birthday girl. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Where are you from?
I'm from Lake Havasu City, Arizona. Woo, Arizona!
Lake Havasu City. Somebody likes to party. George, what do we got for Dakota?
I hope you like money, because you got a chance to win up to $10,000 in cash.
$10,000 playing the grand game. Let's start out with a dollar. So move that back. And then let's see the target price, please. Target price is $8.50. So we have 6 grocery items here. 4 of them are priced less than $8.50. All you have to do is pick those 4. And every time you're right, we're going to add a 0 to that 1. And if you get all 4 right, $10,000. George Gray, tell us all about olive oil.
All right, here we go. That is 16 ounces of olive oil. It's a 32-ounce bottle of multi-surface cleaner. It's a 26-ounce container of iodized salt. A 12-ounce can of zero-sugar lemonade. A 6.25-ounce tube of toothpaste. And finally, it's 12 ounces of chipotle mayonnaise.
What do you want to start with? Less than $8.50.
Let's start with the lemonade. I love lemonade.
Lemonade. I'm glad you like lemonade, but do you like lemonade that's less than $8.50? That's the bigger question, because it's only $3.49. $3.49 for a can of that lemonade, man. I know. Nice lemonade. Another one, under $8.50.
Let's do the mayo.
Chipotle mayonnaise. Come on! Come on! Oh man, it's chipotle mayonnaise. Yeah. Well, guess what? You got a trip to Joshua Tree. Enjoy yourself. That's gonna be great. Olive oil was the other one. Cleaner, salt, toothpaste. Man. Let's get another contestant up here, George.
Boyd Salen, come on down. You're the next contestant on The Price is Right.